Of all the festivities that bring a community together in a spirit of harmony, celebration, and joy, Christmas holds a special place due to all the dazzle associated with it and also due to its time of arrival in the year. The start of December sparks the birth of new aspirations, thoughts, and promises. While we share great vibes with our friends and family, a pertinent question is, do we go beyond them? Contributing our bit in bringing a change to this ideology, Spread the Cheer campaign was planned and executed during Christmas 2018. We launched the campaign by spreading joy at the mall in the simplest yet the most impactful fashion. How did they do it? Let's take a look.
Rohan!
Thank you!
Using one of the simplest expressions of gratitude and kindness, thank you, the kids showed how easy and effortless it is to put a smile on a face. All he did was thank every employee at the mall he came across for their service, and that made them feel special beyond words. We then followed it with 8 micro videos showcasing 8 different acts of kindness one can consider to spread the cheer, aimed purely at inspiring people to get on board and spread kindness in their own way. Additionally, a special Santa unveiling event was organized at Inorbit Mall Malad. The esteemed guests invited for this unveiling event were 150 specially abled kids from the Arman and Nehar special schools. These kids had an absolute gala time at the mall with the special arrangements made for them. The event not just served its purpose of bringing joy to the kids, it helped us send our message across to the maximum number of patrons and visitors at the mall. What was most satisfying to witness was the kind of love we received for this campaign overall. All the videos put together achieved a reach of 7.3 million, which garnered 9.8 million impressions and 3.5 million in engagement. We were equally blown to see what we had achieved. There's more. The media value which the campaign earned amounted to a staggering 4 million. Adding to that, 10 million worth of gifts were distributed at the mall, and the increase in sales compared to last year during the same period was close to 12%. H&M and Time Zone were the top gainers during the campaign, with sales crossing mind-blowing numbers of 68 million and 3.2 million respectively.
Thank you, Inorbit Mall.
Built around a simple thought of spreading joy with a small act of kindness, Spread the Cheer truly portrayed that it does not involve a lot of effort to extend joy to others. Having been received so well by the audience, it was a defining moment for us to have created such a positive impact.